Okay, keep your heads together. Hold up. Were these AIs programmed to be terrible?
Please refrain from eating snacks at your workstation, David.
Fine, but you're jealous. You'll never enjoy the salty deliciousness of these chips, Iris.
Enthusiastic volunteers needed. Hey everyone, we do the second round of the amplified microwave cannon. Oh no. No. I think I'll give this one a miss. You know, Iris, I've never seen an AI make it past level 24. What do you think, Iris? Do they have a chance?
Please reserve judgment until testing is finished, David.
Yeah, I'll take that as a no.
Thank you.
They passed level 24? That's weird. Iris, how many times have AIs made it to level 25 before?
Calculating. Approximately 2.143% of Omnicorp AIs exceed testing level 24, David.
Approximately 2%! That's like approximately 0%! This is incredible! You know what? I'm proud of these guys. Good on them.
Yes, David. The Omnicorp.
But this is getting ridiculous.
Hey, Iris.
you remember to file your TP?
Okay, keep your heads together. I need a vacation. Iris, what's the best travel package I can afford?
Calculating. You can move back in with your parents for 5 days, David.
Yeah, 5 days with my parents is 6 days too long. Forget it, Iris. I'm not getting paid by the explosion, right, Iris?
No, David.
Okay, good.